Well, good evening. Good evening. Well, but not good evening yet, but good afternoon. This is Sunday afternoon. I'm just coming with another little short, brief message. But let me tell you something, right? I don't know if I was just sitting here and just, doing it, because I do a lot of reading and research, okay? If someone are saying something on their channel and it's triggering you, let me tell you why. You need to do more work on yourself. Because if someone can just say something stating facts or things like that, and it's triggering you, you need to do work on yourself. And let me tell you something, what's done in the dark will come to the light, okay? So you can lie, cheat, steal, whatever. What you've been doing behind closed doors, it will be revealed. It will be revealed, because let me tell you something, when you have a pure heart and you know you're doing the right things in life, you have no kind of way of being nervous or afraid or thinking you're going to be exposed for anything. Because how are you going to be exposed when you're doing what you're supposed to do? Only way you be exposed is when you have a guilty conscience and you know you did some bullshit behind someone's back. And or you want to keep stuff quiet about yourself, not knowing and not revealing your true self. You hear that? You know, because you got a lot of fakers. Okay, that's walking about and walking around, you know. These people sit there just to try to get their meaning heard on something. They'll lie, fake tears and everything. The whole time they know their ass is lying. God see you. You know what you're doing. And it will be revealed. Y'all have a good day. I'll talk to you soon. Don't forget to hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. Namaste.